Good morning, everybody. So, my dog is a spoiled brat. Not really. She's a cutie. She's a really good dog. I spoil it because she's so good. She was homeless for the first 2 years of her life, so she's used to eating out of garbage and stuff like that and not dog food. So, she's a very picky eater, especially when it comes to dog food now. She doesn't like any of that hard, crunchy, just dog food crap or like even the bones, stuff like that. She likes human, more human food at least. So, at first she didn't eat much when she first got here. She also has anxiety problems. So, first key to getting her to eat was getting her anxiety down and making her comfortable. Very quickly that happened. She started getting comfortable and eating within a few days, but still was picky. She still, like, if you give her just a regular bone, like a little dog bone or whatever, she won't eat it. But if you give her like a beef thing, like a beef jerky, something human, she loves it. So, teaching everybody for picky dog eaters, and also better for the dog's coat and health and everything else. A little trick, since I'm a gourmet nutritional chef, I just started doctoring up her own little meals to make it so she devours it now, and it's a little healthier. So what we do here, I'm gonna show you at the dog bowl. Let's see. I take a little bit of the regular hard food, coat the bottom with that. We use the Rachael Ray Nutrish or whatever. Some of that. Then take some garlic powder. Sprinkle some of that in there. Great for their coat and for their skin, so they're not all itchy and all that stuff, everything else. Also, this is another one, avocado oil. You can use any kind of oil. I like avocado oil. I use that for myself because it's like super food. You can use any type of oil. It just helps with their coat, their skin, everything else, keeps it all shiny. Put a little bit of that in there. And then, depending on what we're in the mood for, whatever else, I use this stuff here. It's the, what's it called? I don't know, I tore it all up. But it's more like real, like human food all mixed up. There's that one we use. And this one I found on a clearance at Walmart. She likes this one too. If I put this in, this is turkey and potato recipe. There was another few other ones I got. I got them on clearance at Walmart. You always check the clearance aisle at Walmart. They always got cool shit. So I take that. I just cut her a nice little slice off of this here. So I cut her a nice little slice off of here. Put that in there. And then I like to cut it up. So I cut it all up. Bring it out. Got her on the gourmet doggy food here. The baby girl. And watch this. She loves it. Sometimes if I have leftovers, some like meaty leftovers or something, I throw them in there too. Especially if they like sauces, gravy sauces, pasta sauces, stuff like that. Throw a little bit of dab on there, mix it in there too, give it a little gravy in there. She loves it. She dies every time. She eats it all. What a good girl.
Told him I'm the one for the job, no commas. And I'm serious, period, no commas. Wanna enjoy my family and my friends with no drama. And stack till I'm delirious, period. No,
ain't no dollar sign tag on some peace of mind, Jack. We could